So going to hopefully finish Titan Souls today. I believe we're on the final boss. Error occurred during cross save. Do you want to continue without synchronizing with cross save? Yeah, I don't really care. So I've died 159 times, killed 17 bosses. Why would it not synchronize and cross save? There we go, synchronized. Easy. Okay, this guy has been rough. Can I just like, right, there's a door. Just walk past him. So when I fire at him, like splits in two, but only briefly. Good one. Jesus, did I just get like evaporated by lightning there at the end? Okay. Damn it, I was trying to fire at his arrow. So you can shoot his arrow. I don't know what that does. Makes like a shockwave. Oh, he was still okay. My god. So one minor annoyance is this, these stairs are just close enough that you can't dash from the, you can't like roll from the beginning and run. Touch that? Okay. I think if the arrow is sitting still. Jesus. Can I pick up his? No. It's so fast. Get one of the sparks on the ground. I still have like no idea where to start here. I think I got it. I need to hit him when he like splits apart like that. I think that's it. I have a plan, at least. It's just hard to aim. Ah, oh, it was too early. Oh, missed. God, this guy's tough. Hey, what's up, Archmagus? Good morning. Oh, I called Hare's arrow right into me. So when you, like, suck the arrow in, it also brings the enemy arrow toward you. It is nice that the checkpoint is so close, because this fight goes so fast. Oh god. So I need to make his arrow go farther away. Damn, I dodged like directly in line with it. I can never predict when he's going to split like that. It seems... I think what's causing it is when he gets close to those little sparks that he puts out. Or if he's just trying to cover a large distance. I'm never ready. But I think that's when I have to hit him. My god. It's like he knows what I'm doing. What's up, Mercing? You had a good weekend? Yeah, it was good. Drank a little too much on Saturday on accident, but it happens. Gimme. Shit. Ah. I don't want him to get my arrow. That's always really bad. I think I have it figured out. It's just a matter of doing it. It's very tough. Come on. Split. Split. Damn it. No. Get back here. Ah. One of the sparks hit me. Mm-hmm. You also have to watch out, like, when you call your arrow back. Because if you do it when he fires, it just sucks his arrow right into you. That was close. That was actually pretty close. I think it was close. I still don't know if that's correct, but it seems like it's the best answer I have so far. Hit him when he splits. Like I just said. I don't even know what hit me that time. I think it was one of the sparks. I was just hoping. I was waiting. Maybe I should get close to him when he, okay, new plan. So, fire, get close. Give me that arrow. Damn it, that was close. That was close. That was close. You have to aim so fast because you don't know which direction he's gonna dash. An intense fight. Back here. The fact that he takes your arrow, he can take your arrow away. It's tough. Just let it go, let it go. It's like if you try to fight him on it when he's trying to take your arrow, like I had to stop there to dodge something. If you give up, he gives up too, and then he just fires at you. Right. At least I'm staying alive longer. There it is. There it is. Whew. So what do we get for killing all of the giant creatures? What happens to us? We get credits. Thank you. So there's not much in terms of, like, story. Nothing seems really explained. Get the title of Big Boss. Yeah. Very cool game. Interesting concept. Can't say that it's... It's pretty unique, I guess. There's plenty of boss rush games, I guess, but... Was the music just over? That was it? They could only afford 5 seconds of music in the end credits. But yeah, that's really cool. We can check out, there's modifiers too, I guess, for replayability. There you go. Hard mode is the real challenge. Iron mode is you get one life. Oh my god. You only get one life. That seems... How many times did I die? 191. I kind of want to try iron mode. Kind of want to try that. You'd have to get, like, really good at all the bosses. But a lot of the bosses you can just kill. I mean, all the bosses die in one hit, right? So it's just... You know. Once you learn them... Oh, we're not done. We're not done. So what's behind door number one? I think there's like, what, 2 moments of dialogue in the entire game? Truth. Let me shoot it. We're not done? I guess we're not done. Okay. All right. You got the fake end credits. So I was right to put a question mark. It seems easy to dodge. He said as he died. Okay, I have an idea. Pretty good jinx. That was pretty good. Well, to be fair, I was trying to shoot an arrow at the time. I wasn't trying to dodge. That's not it. I mean, surely I have to hit him in the giant purple eye, right? Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Might have been close. I don't know, that might not be it. No. Okay. Okay, so that if you dodge, even if you're like charging your arrow, you dodge while you're pulling your bow back like that, it does reset your... Oh, that was good. Like how much you've drawn it, I guess. My god. Okay, another plan. I think there's another spot where I can hit him. Maybe not. So I'd have to like draw it really fast. Something like that, maybe. What's up, DuPont? Main gameplay? Oh. Can I make him like hit himself? I don't think so. There's a baby DuPont. Hey, congrats. My sister-in-law was over yesterday with her two kids. Three-year-old was being a brat. She's still cute. My God. Okay. Yeah, congrats. Boy or girl? Yeah, I'm an uncle. I apparently have corrupted her. I let her play video games with me once. And then when she had a chance to hang out with her mom, like just the two of them, not too long ago, and she was like, her mom was like, "What do you want to do today? We can do whatever you want." She's like, "I want to play video games." So I'm a bad influence. Oh man. Boy. My mom has got a little brother and a little sister. My mom has said that boys will wear you down physically, but girls will wear you down emotionally. Maybe that's what I need to do. Maybe I need to be closer to the side where it comes down. Maybe that gives me more time. Maybe not. I feel like it doesn't make a difference. I feel like I just have no chance. There it is. Oh God. Please don't let me die here. Well. Alright, I was not expecting to have to do anything else. Okay, I think I have the timing down better now, though. Yeah. Shit. Oh, I have to hit that one. It's just that one, huh? Gonna get affiliate in third grade. Ah, come on. Fuck, man. What is this? One, two, three. One, two. No, I'm dead. I'm dead. Yeah. Attacked by giant semen. Giant sperm. Not the way I'd want to go out. At least that's really easy now. Get back here. Cannot get an opening on this purple one. Dude, where's my arrow?
Where's my arrow?
Shit. I wonder, I suppose you could, I wonder if the... Because the way that it scrambles the text there at the beginning, or unscrambles it, I wonder if you could... that you could translate the text that's, like, in the world, you know? Ah, getting sloppy. There. Dude, come on. Man. Get to hit him with a full draw. I don't, not necessarily full, but you can't just like, you know, it has to be moving faster than snail's pace when it hits him. I'm so dead. I thought I had my arrow. I really did. I thought I had it. Oh my god, what is this? Oh, you could just bounce off the other ones. I didn't realize. They don't actually kill you. I would like to kill the giant spider thing immediately, if possible. Shit. Fuck. Yeah, I think in between, I think it's right before it starts the first beam. It like goes down and gets ready, and you, I think you have to just be prepared. That was close. And I've gotten worse at this. There we go. God damn it. It's like, it's disorienting too, because you can't, the room, I don't know if the room is rotating or like, it's hard to tell where the rings are. It's tough. My only worry about hitting it between beams is I don't know if that I have time to get like a full charge, you know? Dude, give me the arrow. How much closer do I need to be? It's like once you get so many in the arena, it's like you just don't have a chance. I want to lure it away from the rings. I went for it, and that was not smart. There it is. Oh. Okay, that's not that bad. So I wonder if the alphabet in this game is like a one-to-one with the English alphabet. Now credits again. It's a cool final boss. Deja vu is weird. Asserting dominance with a T-pose, yeah. Do we get more music this time? It's a little more intense. I kind of want to do hard mode. I don't know that I would do it on stream, but I might check out hard mode at some point. I wonder, like, what could really be different, you know? I guess just more intense attacks. Like, I feel like I'd be more inclined to try to do the one life mode in this game over something like Fury, which I played earlier this year. Just because the fights are so much more brief. Like, in Fury, a fight could last... It had, like, a similar mode, I guess, where you had one life in Fury. Did you just miss the end? Yes. There was a, killed the boss that was basically ourself. Oh, translated text. What happens if we continue? What happens now? I feel like it's just gonna start over. So maybe now we can actually understand the story.